I'm probably gonna be doing this for quite a while, mind you. Oh no! Oh. You didn't kill me! Good evening, everybody. This is GenerBank77 here. Welcome back to another video. And in the last episode, we kept going. We're trying to find Gabrielle. And now we're at this point now. And now we are going to have to do a boss fight. This one's going to be annoying. I really hope I do this. I barely beat it on hard for some reason.
Gabrielle isn't here. Are they accurate, the coordinates?
This should be it. I've been waiting for this moment. Goodbye, Aya Brea.
You tricked me?
Good, we got a gunner. Heh, in the one video I never posted of this, I wore a swimming suit just to be stupid, but I'm not gonna do this on deadly mode, alright? I prefer my defense to be high. Oh no. Ooh, take good damage. Except you also did the same. I want to keep the armor truck as much health as possible. Stop it! Stop it! The best spot to hide is behind the pillars. I love how when the troops kill the enemies, I get the BP and XP. But they suck though, so can't have them just killing. You're a dumbass. Yes. Now you lost your flight. Take these out, otherwise it's gonna instantly kill me. I'm gonna lose, am I? Yep, that was... I am screwed! Let's go. Why? Stop it. Fuck. Oh, that was so stupid of me. That was dumb. Sweet. I usually never have a problem with you guys. I'm gonna fucking die again. Fuck! Thank God. Stop! Bitch! Screw off! But is that the end, though?
Is that voice? Gabrielle?
No, it is not. No. It isn't. It's only the first. Oh, boy. Five times stronger. Knocked out, thank you. Oh no, it doesn't work on you. Oh no. How? That damn thing clipped right through the pillar. Screw off.
I'm sorry. It's too late for me.
Why don't you die then? Oh boy, this is tough.
It's too late for me.
This is scary. I have literally no health. Why don't you go knock yourself out? Well, what's the point? There's no point. One bullet. And he's dead. That saved me! It saved me! Oh. Yeah, I get it. You're having a fit. We all get it. We're having a really big fit. Ah, man, that'll suck, don't it? Oh, perfect. This is how I grind my levels now. Just absolutely just annihilate these, even though they keep respawning. That's how you grind.
None of my attacks are working.
Are you guys up in the air? Yeah. No, you're not. Not yet. All of that. See what I mean? Oh, no. No. I think it might be 4 times instead of 2. Or 3. Oh, never mind. Alright, where are you? Shit. Technically, you need a sniper to...
I've arrived at the location.
Oh!
You called for backup?
Maybe I can dive into a sniper.
Okay, so it wasn't even that event yet, so I was still good.
I can use the scope to acquire information.
So yeah, you basically have to find the information from the sniper for them, then it turns back to normal. But why would I do that yet? Stop missing every of my shots. Stop flying around. I feel like I'm not gonna win this. I have a very strange feeling. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Leveled up again. That's how I gained a bunch of BP too, is by doing this. I'm probably gonna be doing this for quite a while, mind you. Oh no! Oh. You didn't kill me! Oh, I thought it was dead for sure. It's a one-shot kill, no matter what difficulty level you're on. Oh! Woo. That was a close call. Oh, not again! Apparently, no! Shit! Oh. Barrier is so helpful, it's not funny. I never had any idea how useful it was. This time I need to be smart, though. I don't know why I keep dying. Why? Hang on. Oh, I thought it was gonna save me. Why do we keep getting hit? Where are you? Oh, right here. What am I, level 45 now? Perfect. I want to maybe try going for 50, if that's even possible. Boom! Why? Okay. That was unfair. I hit the freaking ledge. Bitch. How did that miss? Pistol, you have more agility. I'm gonna stick with this machine gunner, so just in case anything bad happens, I realize I have no ammo. I just realized that. That's fun. Those might be ammo, but that's probably grenades! Ooh, bird puked. Frickin' missed. Alright. What? Why? Huh? At least it was ammo, but what? This game. Alright, I suppose. Fuck. Don't do this to me, come on. almost level it up to 48. For real though, after this, I'll probably get like one or two freaking shots from the firearm, and then I'm gonna for real take him down. But I need one. You guys can fly up right away. Fuck off. Fuck. Ah, nope, not happening. Yes. Oh, you again. Again. Well, the good news is the armor truck's still alive and you're almost dead anyways. Oh, I thought I had... Okay. Fuck you. Did he die? Oh yeah, that's right, he did. Strong guys, can't handle it. Can't handle my true power. Almost leveled up to 50. That's my goal, 50. I missed, Daddy. What do you mean you missed? Oh my gosh, son. I'm gonna move this pop filter. son. That's awful. Oh, daddy. I made art. Oh, let me see. Oh, you colored on the walls? What kind of crayon were you using? Oh, that's not my crayon, daddy. Oh, you sick bastard. You guys. Aha. So you can't kill me. Hey, made level 50.
My newfound goal.
This is where it gets hard to level up. Hard to level up. Eternal Bachelor, yes. Can I get one shot? That was just a bad egg. I just want one more shot, even though I said that like 20 minutes ago. This is probably going on to like 20, 30 minutes right now. Then again, I need the levels, though, if I'm gonna beat this game. Oh, no! I miscounted. I'm sorry. How did I miss? Why can't you hear? Damn it. Come on. Yes. There we go. I thought it was gonna be worse than I thought.
You have to hurry.
No. It's too late. You know. You're sweet. You know that. And thank you.
You're still alive. It's a pity losing someone like yourself. But you no longer exist.
Dang. Waking up and all of a sudden you start disintegrating.
I can't save anyone.
Don't give up.
Who is that? Who are you?
You're not alone.
My dreams. My memories. Eve. I found it. Memories of my family. Of Eve. My baby sister.
Oh.
Let her go now!
Oh, hey, that's Kyle from Parasite Eve 2.
Aya? You don't know who I am?
You met in Dryfield, you fool.
Look, why don't you put that thing away?
You have to let her go.
You know I'd like to, but I can't. I wish I could. There's just no way I can do that.
Eve, over here.
Are you gonna use that?
Stay there. What was that about? Where is Eve? Where did she go?
Your sister Eve is dead. Her soul wanders through the gaps of time.
She's dead.
You mean you forgot?
The ascent. The world's starting to change.
I promise you'll see her. I'll meet you at the Babel in the Red Fog.
Who are you?
Kyle. Madigan.
Ha ha, I was right. You met him in Dryfield. You both worked together. Yes. That is a lot of soldiers' deaths. I mean, I got none. Kill many foes using grenades. Superb. Destroy, analyze, rare species. Oh my gosh. Look at that. 195.885. Oh dear. Alright, look at that, folks. So this will be the end of the video today. Hope you guys did enjoy. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, channel if you're new, turn notification bell notified. And yes, you guys have a day. Mmm.